Good afternoon mga ka-study buddy. Sa video ito, so gagawin natin ay paano ba mag plot ng bearing o yung lot plan. Okay, so yung example natin, so itong TCT, okay, or yung mga land title nyo, kung meron kayong land title, pwede nyo maging reference yung land title nyo or yung TCT nyo. Okay, so ito yung technical description ng TCT. Okay, so yung magsisimula tayo, okay, so by units, type units, then setup muna natin. So yung angle type is surveyor's units. Okay, then precision. So, it's up to you kung anong precision na gagamitin mo. Kung naka-whole number yan, so single. Kung may mga 2 digits, decimal 2 digits, so ito yung piliin ninyo. Okay? And for the units natin, so kung millimeter, centimeter, or meters yung gagamitin, or kilometers, gagamitin kong unit is by meter. Okay? Then meters ang pipiliin, then okay. So yung magsisimula ang ating corner 1 with a distance of 1768.41 meter with a bearing of north 45 degree 11 minutes east from LM number 8 Tala State. Okay? So first command natin is PL or pline, enter. At so una yung distance 1768.41, angle or yung less than na symbol, north 45 degree 11 minutes east. Then enter. So kung titingnan ninyo, so kung i-zoom out natin yan, so malayo yan yung point niyan. So gawin muna natin yung second na points, yung 1 to 2. At ha, 6.01 meter less than south 84 degree 35 minutes west, then enter, then escape. So papakita ko lang, ayan, ito siya. Ibig sabihin mula dito sa zero na to, sa ating UCS, so yung layo niya na 1700 is nandito siya. Okay, so maliit, so hindi natin malayo yung distance nung ginawa natin na reference na technical description doon sa ating corner 1 to 2. Okay? So, pwede nyo namang i-erase yan. Then, okay, ayan. So, simula tayo. So, PL. Enter. Any point. Pwede tayo sa any point. Okay? Para yung kung susundin natin to, wala yung points niya. Okay? Then, any point. Then, i-execute na natin or i-input na natin sa command line yung bearing and distance nung lines 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4, and 4 to 1. Okay? At 6.01 less than south 84 degree 35 minutes west. Okay? At 8.32 less than north 6 degree 33 minutes west. For the line 3 to 4, 6.01 at 6.01 less than north 84 degree 35 minutes east. Okay, so pwede mo namang i-close ito, pero mas maganda makita natin kung ano yung magiging itsura ng 4 to 1 based dito sa description ng technical description ng TCT. Okay, at 8.32 less than south 6 degree 34 minutes east. Okay, then escape. So kung i-zoom natin yan, okay, so makita ninyo hindi yan nag-close dahil yung ibang mga surveyor hindi naman yan perfect na nagagawa eh, no? Na magko-close yan. So yun nga, tulad ng sinabi ko kanina, pwede mo nalang i-close yan or gumamit ka ng extend para mag-extend siya. Okay, ayan, so close na siya. So kung titingnan natin kung ilan yung area nung ating nagawa, okay, so check natin. So quick, ayan, so meron tayong area na 50. So kung babalikan natin tong technical description, okay, so ng TCT, so area 50 square meters more or less. Then next is lagyan natin ng mga corner points, so 1 to 4. Okay, so text single, then 1. Okay, then baguhin natin yung text height, gawin natin itong 0.5, then copy na lang natin to. Okay, next is lagyan natin ng mohon ito. So ang diameter ng mohon is 15 cm or 0.15 meter. Okay, so C, enter, specify center point. Then ang radius niya ay 0.075. Then copy na lang natin. Okay, copy. Next is offset tayo with a distance of 3. Okay, then next is gawa natin to ng line dito. Okay, so turn on nyo ninyo or checkan ninyo yung perpendicular, then line. Then trim. Okay. Then, so, may ginawa na ako ditong layer, no? May inassign na akong layer. So, kung hindi pa kayo marunong gumawa ng layer, so, meron na akong bukod na tutorial kung paano mag-setup ng layer. Okay? So, assign na natin yung mga, ano natin. Ito, this is our tie line. Okay. And ito, this is our, okay, dash. Okay. Then this is a dash. So adjust natin yung line type scale. Okay. So properties, right click properties, then line type scale is 0.08. Ayan. Then okay. So match properties na lang natin. Next is edit natin 'to. Then lagay natin yung mga adjoining lot, yung mga katabing lot. So dito natin yan makikita sa technical description ng TCT. Okay, so copy ko na lang muna to. Then okay, okay, so lot 809 D2 4 comma PSD 007501 dash 029 791 dash D. Okay. Then copy again. Ito naman sa 2 to 3. So, lot 08D2. D2 B 1-P. Okay, PSD 00-095-04-7. Okay, then copy. Then for the boundaries 3 to 4, lot 809 DB1 I. Okay, then existing right of way. PSD 009-009-047. Okay. And last Solat. Ito 92 B2. Then PSD 007501-029791-delta. Okay, then move. And rotate natin to 270 degree. So for the our lot is D dash 2 dash B dash 1 dash A, okay, PSD 09507 047. So for our lot, okay, then our area is 50 sqm. Okay, so that's all for our topic for how to plot bearing. Thank you.